It's Elmo's World! Happy Holidays!
Hi, Gabby. Hi, Mile.
Oh. Oh, that's great, Susan. Perfect. Hey, guys.
Oh, hi, Gordon. Yeah, looks good, aren't it?
See you now. Bye-bye, bird. Come on, Zoe. Let's go sledding.
Yeah, let's go.
Oh, oh, that looks great.
We wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Wow, what pretty voices!
Thank you! Merry Christmas! Wait up, everyone!
Merry Christmas! Boy, that was fun! Elmo loves Christmas carols. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, okay. And Dorothy has a question. How do you celebrate Christmas? Oh, good question, Dorothy. Let's ask Mr. Noodle. Mr. Noodle! Oh, wow! Shade is still sounding like jingle bells. Very good, Shade. Now, pull up Shade, please. Thank you. Oh, by the way, Merry Christmas. Oh, look, look, look! It's Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Nice hat. Now, Mr. Noodle, how do you celebrate Christmas? Look, it's Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. Hi, Mr. Noodle. Hi. What? Oh, oh yeah. And there's Mrs. Noodle, Miss Noodle, and Mr. Noodle's sister, Miss Noodle. Hi, Miss Noodle. Oh, that's okay. Maybe next time.
How do you celebrate Christmas, Noodles?
Yeah, how do you celebrate Christmas?
They're thinking.
You forgot?
Hey, where'd they go?
There you are.
nothing on it. Go get some ornaments.
You know, stuff to put on the tree.
Be careful. Mr. Noodle, you're gonna get dizzy that way.
Silly.
Oh, there they are. Miss Noodle has beautiful ornaments. Oh, so does Mr. Noodle. Oh, and Mr. Noodle's brother, Mr. Noodle. They all have ornaments now.
They have lots of ornaments.
Wow, very pretty.
You need to hang them.
Take them out of the box and hang them.
Yeah. No!
You're making a big mess of yourself.
No!
Not like that.
Silly Noodles.
Hang them on the tree behind you.
On the Christmas tree.
Try again, Noodles.
Now put them all on the Christmas tree. Take them off. What are you doing?
Look at them go.
Yeah, they're fast.
Noodles!
They're in their underwear.
They put their clothes on the tree.
No, not everything.
Just the balls go on the tree.
Put the ornaments on the tree and your clothes on you.
Sillies.
Go!
Go, Noodles.
You're gonna get cold.
There you go again. Yay!
That's better.
Yay, Noodle!
Noodle, Noodle, Noodle! That's it! Very good! Yay, Noodles! You did it! Uh-oh.
Put on the garland! You need to put the garland on the tree.
It's in the box.
Yes, right there!
You wrap it all around the tree.
No, silly Noodles.
You're supposed to put them on the tree.
Now, just hang the garland around the tree, Noodles.
Put it on the tree behind you.
Yeah, around the tree. Oh, yeah, that's good. You're doing it.
Yay, Noodles.
Yay. It looks beautiful, Noodles. But wait a minute.
Hey, where's Mr. Noodle?
No,
the other Mr. Noodle.
Where is he?
Where'd he go?
Uh-oh, the tree is moving. Oh.
What's going on here?
There's Mr. Noodle.
They tied him to the tree. Don't be scared. It's Mr. Noodle in the tree.
Merry Christmas, Noodles. Those Noodles. Oh, was that Dorothy? Oh, okay. Dorothy wants to ask someone else. How do you celebrate Christmas?
I decorate my house with a reindeer and a tree that has all sparkly lights.
I like to feed carrots to the reindeer.
Yeah.
This is a kalimba that I play at Christmas time.
Feliz Navidad means Merry Christmas in Spanish.
Feliz Navidad.
Ba-dum-bum.
Feliz Navidad.
Ba-dum-bum.
I like wrapping presents with my grandparents because it's so much fun.
I made this ornament in my school.
If I could talk to Santa Claus, I would say, I love you.
Well, I like when Santa Claus gives me toys. And when I come downstairs, I'm like,
thank you, everybody. Now, Elmo will ask a baby. Oh, hello, baby. Hello. Oh, how do you celebrate Christmas, baby? Huh? Oh, thank you, baby. Love you. Kiss, kiss, kiss. Kiss, kiss. And now... Excuse Elmo. Oh, come on, Dora. Open up. Oh, Elmo knows what Dora wants. Oh, the door is under the mistletoe. So, Dora wants a...
Hello!
Hello!
Ah!
We wish you a Merry Christmas.
You were just
we
here.
We wish you a Merry Christmas. Oh, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Yay! Boy, singing two times is two times as fun.
Oh, yeah!
Sure love singing that song, don't they? Now, where was Elmo? Oh, yeah. And now... Oh, no. Not again. Okay, Dora. Here comes your Christmas mistletoe kiss. Uh-huh. Oh. Hey, you're not a Christmas carol.
No, I'm a Christmas Kelly.
Huh?
Letter carrier Kelly at your service, and I have here a special delivery for a Mr. Elmo Monster.
Oh, Elmo's Mr. Elmo Monster?
Well, then here you go, Mr. Elmo Monster.
Oh, look at that. Elmo got a Christmas card. Oh, thank you.
Oh, no, thank you. Delivering your card is my honor.
It is?
Oh, yes. You see, people don't just send Christmas cards. They send thoughts, feelings, tidings of great joy. And I have been trusted with the privilege of delivering your card.
Wow, that's cool!
Yeah, I mean, look at this card, Elmo. I mean, really, look at it. Look at the lovely envelope and the beautiful handwriting. I mean, a lot of love. A lot of love went into this card, Elmo. A lot of love. It gets me right here, right here.
Wow, Letter Carrier Kelly really loves delivering Christmas cards.
Oh, you bet I do, Elmo. You bet I do. But now, I must go. I got a lot more letters to deliver, and the public's counting on me.
Okay.
Goodbye, Elmo.
Bye-bye. Thank you. Elmo wonders who sent this card. Well, let's see. Wow, it's from Big Bird and Snuffy.
Dear Elmo, hope your Christmas is filled with lots of fun.
And lots of food.
And lots of family.
And lots of food.
And lots of love.
And lots of food. Christmas dinner is very big in my house.
So from us to you, Elmo,
Merry Christmas.
Love, Big Bird.
And Snuffy.
Wow. Isn't that a nice card, Dorothy? Elmo loves Christmas dinner, too. Boy, Dorothy, pretty soon Christmas will be here. And you know what that means. Somebody special is coming. Somebody jolly who wears a red suit. Do you know who Elmo means? Let's see. Oh, open up drawer, please. Oh, no! Mistletoe! Now drawer wants a kiss. Okay. Oh, isn't that nice? Who comes on Christmas? Is it a firefighter? An astronaut? Or Santa Claus?
Santa Claus!
Yes! Santa Claus comes on Christmas. Ho, ho, ho! And where does Santa Claus live? On the moon? In a shoe? Or at the North Pole?
The North Pole!
Right! Santa lives at the North Pole. And what does Santa bring? Presents? Pizza? Or a smelly old sneaker?
Presents!
Unless you're a grouch, in which case your present is a smelly old sneaker. Phew! It's beginning to smell a lot like Christmas.
Oscar! Thanks, Troy. What's that, Dorothy? Oh, well, Elmo doesn't know, but that's a good question. Oh, Dorothy just asked, where did Christmas come from anyway? How did it all get started? Are you hearing something? Oh, it sounds like it's coming from the chimney. Oh, boy! Oh, maybe Santa's coming early. Oh, what's he saying? What's he saying?
Elmo has mail.
It's not Santa, it's the computer.
Elmo has mail.
Okay, computer.
Elmo Elmo has mail.
Elmo has mail. Elmo has mail. Stay still, computer.
Elmo has mail.
Wow. Not a creature is staring. Not even a mouse. A computer mouse. Okay, let's see Elmo's email. It's from Elmo's friend, Prairie Dawn.
Hello, Elmo, and Merry Christmas! Places, everyone, places!
Places!
This is fun, oh, buddy, okay?
I've written a very special Christmas pageant, Elmo. It's called The First Christmas. All right, it's showtime, people!
Here with the animals and hay. Hey! Oh no! Achoo! Achoo! My hay fever!
Bert, are you all right?
Oh, just a little sinus trouble. Ignore it. Now, where were we?
But something has happened.
Oh, right. But something has happened that's filled us with joy.
We've just been blessed with a special baby boy.
What?
Uncle Elmo!
Oh, no!
Where'd she go?
Where's the baby Jesus? Has anyone seen Natasha?
Atsu!
Natasha!
Atsu!
I am Natasha!
Natasha! Please put her back in the cradle!
Oh, my sinuses. Does anyone have a hanky?
There you go, baby.
All right, Prairie, we're ready to go.
That's better. Sorry. Go on.
Okay.
This son we named Jesus,
so special was he, that a star shined above him for all to see.
Turn on the star!
Wise men from the east saw the star and they knew it would point to the baby, so they went there too.
Wise men, you're on!
Oh, we are three wise men. We followed that star.
It led us to this baby.
We've traveled so far.
This child is special.
So these gifts we bring.
Gold.
Frankincense.
And cookies. All fit for a king.
Wait a minute. Cookies? Cookies? Cookie Monster, you were supposed to bring myrrh.
Oh, well, then me guess you don't need this.
I'm getting a migraine. All right, everyone, it's time for the finale.
This little special baby would grow up to be a great teacher to many. So now you can see
why each year we now
celebrate Christmas Day to honor that baby on his birthday.
What?
Oh no!
Oh no!
Natasha!
Achoo!
Where is Natasha?
Achoo!
Natasha!
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 Christmas presents are kind of like birthday presents. Well, Elmo never thought of that. Oh, thank you, computer. Oh, computer. Merry Christmas. Oh, look at these. Aren't they pretty? Elmo's going to give this gift to his mommy and this gift to his daddy. Elmo likes to give gifts to people that he loves. Elmo just thought of something. Oh, Elmo doesn't have a present for Dorothy. Oh, but Elmo loves Dorothy. Oh, how could Elmo forget about her? Oh, well, Elmo will just have to think of something to get for Dorothy. Yeah. But what? Well, what do you get for a goldfish? Oh, somebody's at the door. What's wrong, Dor? Oh, Dora needs another kiss. Oh, look, look, look. It's little Carrie Kelly.
Hi there. Hi. I was halfway across town when I discovered I had another card for you.
Wow, you came all the way back to Elmo's world?
That's right, because every single piece of mail is important. Mm. Everyone has a purpose. I will leave no piece of mail behind.
Okay. Ah, look at that. Oh, look! It's from Elmo's friend Amanda! Would you like to see it, little Carrie Kelly? Okay, here it goes.
Dear Elmo, we'll be thinking of you as we celebrate Hanukkah this year. Hope you have a happy holiday. Love, Amanda.
Wow! Boy, that's a different kind of Christmas card.
Well, that's because it's not a Christmas card. That's a Hanukkah card.
A harmonica card? You mean it plays music?
No, Elmo. Not harmonica. Huh? Hanukkah. Hanukkah is a holiday that Jewish people celebrate this time of year.
Wow, another holiday.
That's right, and this one lasts 8 days.
Wow, really?
Yeah.
Get out of here.
Yeah.
8 days?
Yes, well, speaking of holidays, this is a very busy postal season, so I better be going. People are counting on me. No matter what, the mail must get through.
Okay. Bye-bye, little Carrier Kelly.
Bye-bye.
Bye. Wow. Another holiday. Elmo sure wishes he knew more about Hanukkah. But where can Elmo find out more about Hanukkah? Oh, yeah. We can watch the Hanukkah channel. Oh, good, TV. Turn yourself on. Thank you.
It's the Hanukkah Channel, 8 days and 8 nights of non-stop Hanukkah programming. And now the story of Hanukkah with our host, Veronica Monica.
Hello, Veronica Monica here, reporting the story of Hanukkah, the place Judea, the time long, long ago. Longer. Too long. There, stop there. Good. Now, the Jewish people had been told that they couldn't celebrate their customs and beliefs the way they wanted to.
The king says you can't celebrate your beliefs and customs the way you want to.
Aww. One man decided to go against the king and keep on celebrating and believing just like he always did. That man was Judah Maccabee.
Hi, I'm Judah Maccabee, and I celebrate and believe the way I want to.
Judah got all of his friends together and chased the king and all of his followers out so that the Jews could continue celebrating and believing just the way they wanted to.
And stay out, you meanies.
The first thing that Judah and his people did was to clean up the temple.
Who's got the paper towels? I need some absorbent paper towels here.
And after it was all spick and span, they decided to light an oil lamp in the temple that would never go out.
We will light this oil lamp that will never go out!
Excuse me, Mr. Maccabee, but we only have enough oil to light it for one day.
So?
But something strange and wonderful happened. That lamp stayed lit one day, then 2 days, 3 days, and on it went for 8 whole days, just enough time for them to get more oil.
Wow, the lamp stayed lit. This is some great lamp.
It wasn't me. I had nothing to do with it.
That means it must have been...
You guessed. It was a Hanukkah miracle.
That's why today people celebrate Hanukkah and light candles for 8 nights. This is Veronica Monica, and that's the story of Hanukkah.
Coming up next on the Hanukkah Channel, to Maccabee or not to Maccabee.
Thanks, TV. Uh-oh, TV, TV. Happy Hanukkah. Oh, did you hear all of that, Dorothy? The story of Hanukkah was cool. Boy. Elmo wonders what it's like to celebrate Hanukkah.
Our family celebrates Hanukkah, and I like to set up the menorah. It's a special candle holder with 8 candles. One for each night of Hanukkah. Plus one extra candle called the shamash. We use it to light all the others.
My mom's formal dining room with Baby Bear and Papa Bear.
Oh, hi, Elmo!
They're teaching me a really fun game that's played at Hanukkah.
Actually, Telly, it's pronounced Hanukkah, you know, with more of a ha.
Huh, like that?
No, more in the back of the throat. Ha.
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 Actually, boys, either way is fine.
Okay, good. Anyway, the game is played with this. A dreidel.
Yeah, and you know, my Papa Bear taught me how to play dreidel on my very first Hanukkah. Isn't that right, Papa Bear?
Oh, that's right, son.
Mm-hmm. And you know, my Papa Bear is the best dreidel spinner in the whole wide world.
Aw, go on.
Go ahead, show him, Papa Bear. Show him your stuff.
Okay.
Huh? Show him how you spin that dreidel. Wow, look at that, huh? What form? What style? What dweidel spinability? Wow, Papa Bear, you're the greatest.
Thanks, son. Now let's play for real.
Yeah, okay. Here, Telly, why don't you go first?
Me?
Yeah.
No way. You go first, pal.
Well, okay. Right, you see here, Telly? That's gimel.
Gimel.
Yeah.
Right. And if it lands on gimel, you win, right?
That is correct, my friend. Hmm. Okay, now everybody, everybody put a peanut into the bowl.
Oh, okay.
Okay, now let's play and sing the dweidel song. Aha, here we go.
I have a little dreidel. I made it out of clay. And when it's dry and ready, then dreidel I shall play.
Here we go. Watch this dreidel maneuver.
Oh, dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. I made it out of clay. Dreidel, dreidel, dreidel. With dreidel I shall play.
So, what does it mean when it lands on that side?
Oh, okay, that's the letter nun. Yeah, and that means that I didn't win anything.
Oh, well. Land on nun, get nun!
That's a good one!
Oh, yeah.
All right, everybody, let's put another peanut into the bowl.
Okay.
In the bowl.
All right, now you go, Telly.
Me? But I'm still learning the rules.
Well, that's okay. Give it a try.
Oh, boy. Here I go, then.
Oh, dreidel, 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 I made it out of clay. Dreidel, 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 with dreidel I shall play.
Gimbal?
Tell, you won!
I won
the game!
I won the dreidel game! Yes! Oh, this is great! Thanks for teaching me, Baby Bear and Papa Bear!
Aw, you're welcome, Telly! And now, here's a little Hanukkah gift for the both of you.
Here you go, Telly.
Whoa! Gold coins! Wow! I'm rich! I'm wealthy!
Telly! These are not real gold.
They're not?
No, they're chocolate!
Chocolate?
Yeah, they're chocolate!
That's even better!
Yeah.
Bye, Elmo!
Bye, Elmo!
Happy Hanukkah!
Thank you, computer. Now be careful! Gee, chocolate coins, what a great present! Uh-oh. That reminds Elmo. Elmo still needs to find a present for Dorothy. Boy. This is harder than Elmo thought it would be. Gee, Elmo's getting a lot of visitors today. Oh, wait a minute. Why do you keep singing We Wish You a Merry Christmas?
Because it's our favorite song, but we're not here to sing to you.
You're not?
Nah, we're here to sing to your goldfish.
Dorothy?
Yeah?
Oh, good. So that means you're not going to sing We Wish You a Merry Christmas?
We fish you a Merry Christmas, we fish you a Merry Christmas, we fish you a Merry Christmas, and a Happy New Year!
Boy, those carolers are so silly! Merry Christmas!
Hold up!
Oh, sorry!
No, I'm sorry. Sorry, Elmo, but I found something else for you at the bottom of my mail bag. Oh, no, not just a card.
Huh?
This is a postcard. Oh. It requires less postage than a regular letter, but don't let that fool you. It's just as important as any other piece of mail.
Ah, let's see. Ooh, it's from Gordon, Susan, and Miles.
Oh, my.
Dear Elmo.
Habaragani.
That means what's the news? It's how we greet each other during Kwanzaa.
And it's a very special holiday for our family.
And we hope you and your family enjoy the holiday season, too. Love, Gordon.
Susan.
And Miles.
Kwanzaa, what? What are they talking about?
Kwanzaa?
Yeah.
It's a holiday that celebrates African heritage.
Oh, another holiday.
That's right. It lasts 7 days and was inspired by the harvest festivals of Africa.
Wow, Africa sounds cool.
Oh. Africa is cool. Not that I've actually ever been there, but the mail from Africa is really cool.
Gee, well, how can I learn more about Kwanzaa?
Well, hey, there's this kid on my route, and he celebrates Kwanzaa, and he told me all about it.
Oh, good.
In my family, we celebrate Kwanzaa. Every night, we light a candle on the Kanara. That's a candle holder with a candle for each of the 7 nights of Kwanzaa.
Are you ready to light the Kanara?
And every night, we we talk about one of the seven principles of Kwanzaa. Their ideas for how to live a good life.
Tonight's principle is umoja. It means unity, coming together, getting along.
Like when Tyler lets me play with his drum.
Right.
My favorite part of Kwanzaa is the caramel. It's a feast on the sixth night, Kuumba, where my whole family and friends gets together and celebrates. We eat lots of food, tell stories, and then in my family, we like to dance. We always have fun when we're together for Kwanzaa. And at the end of the night, we get a small present.
My own drum? Wow!
Ooh, Kwanzaa sounds like fun!
Yeah, it sure does. And I'd love to stay here all day and talk about it, but neither rain nor snow nor curious monsters shall keep me from the swift completion of my appointed rounds. Huh? I gotta finish delivering the mail.
Oh, goodbye, and thank you.
Bye, monster of the universe.
Bye.
Bye, Elmo.
Oh, look, look, look. Dorothy's imagining Elmo celebrating Kwanzaa. What? Like dancing.
Are you ready, Elmo?
Yeah.
Okay, okay. Let's go.
Okay. Holidays that are so different can be so much alike.
did you say, Dorothy? Oh, good question. Dorothy wants to know, what holidays do you celebrate this time of year?
My family celebrates Kwanzaa.
I like the day of Kwanzaa called Kowumba because it means creativity, and I really like creating things.
I really like Kwanzaa because I get to be with my family.
I celebrate Three Kings Day with my family. Me too.
For Three Kings Day, I get a box, and in the middle of the night while I'm sleeping, the three kings ride in my house on their camels, and they leave presents for me.
My family decorates our house in Ramadan when we put on the lights and we keep our house clean.
I like Ramadan because it makes me feel good that I'm with my family.
Ramadan makes me feel happy to respect my God and my elders.
I like to celebrate Hanukkah because me and my mom and my dad and my brother love each other.
Hanukkah means to me that I get to spend time with my family and they bring, like, gifts for us with happiness.
Me and my brother and my mommy made this menorah together.
My family celebrates Christmas, Kwanzaa, and Hanukkah.
Christmas is a time when you can spend a lot of time with your family and you eat a lot.
Wow! Elmo didn't know there were so many holidays this time of year. Shh. Oh, Elmo still hasn't got a Christmas present for Dorothy. Oh, no. Wait a minute. Santa Claus knows more about giving Christmas presents than anyone. Elmo can mail Santa a letter to ask him for help. Oh, and Elmo can ask letter carrier Kelly to deliver it. Yay!
Did I hear my name?
Oh, yeah. Elmo needs a letter delivered to Santa Claus.
Oh, gee, Elmo, it would be the high point of my postal career, but I'm off duty.
Oh.
I'm sorry. I'm going to visit my best friend in Hawaii.
Mele Kaliki Maka.
Mele Kalimi what? Is that another holiday?
No. Mele Kaliki Maka. It's how you say Merry Christmas in Hawaiian.
Oh, well, it sounds really nice, but how is Elmo going to get Santa Claus's help now?
That is tough. A real mind bender. Say, why don't you go visit Santa Claus yourself?
Go see him? Santa? Yeah, that's a great idea. Yeah, Elmo will just go to the North Pole and see Santa Claus.
Exactly.
Oh, good. Be right back.
Oh, good. It's so cold at the North Pole. You've got to stay bundled up. Let me help you. There you go. What's that? Oh, sorry. Sorry about that.
It's okay.
There you go.
Thank you.
Okay. Oh, a kiss for me?
Sure. Letter carrier Kelly really helped Elmo. Plus, we're standing under the mistletoe. See?
Oh, thank you, Elmo. Now you better get going.
Oh, boy! Elmo's going to the North Pole! Yay!
And always remember your return address.
Be careful! Nice job, Harold!
Thanks, boss!
Lovely wrapping, by the way.
Thanks, boss.
Careful! Oh, Jimbo, let's get those gifts out to the sleigh!
You got it, big guy!
There's not a lot of time left, you know. Christmas is almost here!
Boy, the deltoids are getting a workout today!
Santa!
Well, if it isn't Elmo Monster.
Wow. He knows Elmo's name.
Well, of course I do. Why, you've been on the top of my nice list. You've been a very good little monster this year, Elmo.
Go on, wrong with you, Santa?
Well, so what brings you up to the North Pole? That train I brought you last Christmas didn't break, did it?
No, Santa. Elmo still has his train, and he uses it all the time. Oh, loves playing conductor. Whoa, 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 chugga-chugga-chugga-chugga.
Well, then, Elmo, I think I know why you're here. Yeah? So why don't you sit right here in my lap and tell me what you want for Christmas?
Well, now, Santa, what Elmo really wants more than anything in the world,
yes,
is to give a present to Dorothy.
Your goldfish, Dorothy.
Wow! Santa knows Dorothy! Elmo's been trying and trying to find the perfect present for Dorothy.
Oh,
but Elmo can't think of what to get her.
My, Elmo. Yeah. Do you know what you have?
A problem?
No, you have true Christmas spirit. Why, you've come all the way up here to ask for something for someone you love instead of yourself. And that is true Christmas spirit. Christmas carols fill the air. Christmas lights are glowing everywhere. Seems all the world is dressed in red and green. Quite the best you've ever seen. And then on Christmas morning there will be one more gift you may not even see. It won't be wrapped in shiny paper tied with ribbons, but every Christmas you recall that someone's love's the greatest present of all. That someone's love's the greatest present of all.
So Santa thinks Elmo should give Dorothy a gift that shows how much Elmo loves her?
That's right, Elmo. Mm. Give her something that comes from your heart.
What, like what?
Well, Elmo, only you know what's in your heart. But I think if you use your imagination, you'll be able to come up with something, I'm sure.
Well, use Elmo's imagination?
That's right.
Hey, boss, your sleigh blew a gasket again.
I'll be right there, Harold. If you'll excuse me, Elmo, I've got to get back to work. Why, this is my busy time of the year, you know.
Well, Elmo understands. Oh, and thank you, Santa.
Oh, you're welcome, Elmo.
Thank you.
Oh, and Elmo.
Oh, yes, Santa?
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas! Use Elmo's imagination. That gives Elmo a great idea. Now Elmo knows the perfect gift to give to Dorothy. Oh, boy, oh, boy, oh, boy. Oh, yes.
Lift, Jimbo, lift.
All right. Is everybody okay?
Yeah, boss.
Oh, boy. Woo, the North Pole sure is cold. Dorothy, Elmo's got a gift for you. See? It's a drawing that Elmo made with his imagination. See? It's called Dorothy's World. Does Dorothy like it? Oh, you do? She does! Yay! Oh, what's that, Dorothy? loves you too.
There you go, Dorothy. Elmo thinks being with the ones you love is the very best part of all the holidays. Oh, Merry Christmas, Dorothy. And Merry Christmas to you, too. And Happy Kwanzaa and Happy Hanukkah, too. Boy, Elmo loves all the holidays. Oh, and so does Dorothy. That's why Dorothy wants us to sing the Happy Holiday song.
Mind if we join you?
Oh, okay. And you must do it, too. Here we go. Do-do-do, do-do-do-do-do. Holidays, holidays, happy holidays. Come on, everybody.
Happy, happy holidays, happy holidays. Holidays, holidays, happy holidays. Happy, happy holidays, happy holidays. Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way.
Did you hear singing, Dorothy?
Jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun!
Wow! Everybody's outside singing!
Jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
Come on, Dorothy. Let's go and celebrate with our friends. Here we go!
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh. All the fields we go, laughing all the way. Bells on bobtail ring, making spirits bright. What fun it is to ride and sing a sleighing song tonight. Oh, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh. Hey, jingle bells, jingle bells, jingle all the way. Oh, what fun it is to ride in a one-horse open sleigh.
You a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas, we wish you a Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year. Good tidings we bring to you and your kin. Good tidings for Christmas and a Happy New Year.
Someone's love's the greatest present. Oh.